walked over my grave.
Don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Oh, this'll dissect the Deadeye just fine. Need some more of these. There's no stopping me now.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Verily, a potent elixir.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
I'm coming to save your doughy asses. never get enough of these.
Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
I call this one the Ash. Find me some more of these.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
There's no stopping me now.
Pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
End of the line. Why are you doing it?
Period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
This one has.
are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Okay.
You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
This one you have to get.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Jedi. call this one the Ash Gash. Now you see.
Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.